That's right. Trying to get it over Montross. That's going to be... And you got Campbell out in front here. You got to get the ball.
He's going
to
be
to one
screen.
Of your shooters. And Van Exel will come behind it. Or he should. Ball is into Van Exel. He fires. It'll count if it goes. It went! It went! It went!
That's only right.
A miracle at Boston Garden, a three-pointer. When he started the shot, I believe his back was to the basket,
yeah.
Stu.
He did a turn in the air, Chick, and I mean to tell you, he got a lot of hype on that ball as well, but the end result was, Nick said, this will teach you to give the game or give the possession to them, as Nick just turned, fires, and it goes. Time runs out, and the Lakers go home or go away with the victory.
The Lakers get their 23rd win of the year. They are now 11-8 on the road. They have won 8 of their last 11. The Boston Celtics stay 9-12 at home and 15-23 on the year on the Lakers Basketball Network.